Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old. I'll let the good times roll.
Chapter 11. How many chapters is in this game? I think 14. Let me just make sure. I'm gonna pause really quick and get some water.
Who the hell is
that? Let me just see how many chapters in Mafia 2. Oh, 15. I was one off. So I have 15 more chapters to go.
Almost 2 hours.
Now 2 hours. I still have 2 hours to go. Thank you. Alright, let's get to... Let's see. Answer door. Let's wear my stupidest fucking thing to answer the door. Yeah. Hey, yo, I'm just going to the races.
Hey, Vito. Long time no see.
Sure. Boom, boom, boom.
What do you want, Henry? A drink. Let's take my car.
Oh, yeah, and Vito, drive my car. That's always the weird thing about these. Now, obviously, they don't do it as much. Like, you'll have the AI will drive.
Along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's going to want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away. I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought maybe... You think you could put in a good word for me?
Yeah, sure. Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito.
Yeah, I don't want to get taken out.
I know you want.
So, how's life?
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that.
No!
Yeah, what you talking about?
That's funny. Because a buddy of Joe's got popped in the parking lot that day. So I just figured you two in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name, man? Mikey, Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, yeah, that's the kid. Get a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, I heard about that.
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive.
Positively positive.
Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know what? Can we please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
You ever get the feeling you'd be better off in a different line of work?
To be honest with you, not really. This is what I am. What I'm good at.
Yeah. I guess it pays a hell of a lot better than being a fucking taxi driver.
Really does.
I'm about skipping town after that business at the hotel. But where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? That's why I came to see you.
So I was your last resort, huh? Thanks. Enough or nothing. How come you came to see me and not Joe?
Look, Joe's solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Can't argue with you there.
Hey, genius. Red light means stop.
Hey, that rule wasn't in place. They didn't go through with that. So, actually, I don't have to stop nowhere, buddy. I was saying earlier that, now the AI would totally just drive you. But yeah, back in the day, it's like, hey, why don't we take my car? And I'll drive my car even though I drove them here myself. Like, yeah, I want you driving my car. The only time it makes sense is in GTA when you're switching characters. Hey, Vito, you going to the races?
Hey, Vito.
Yo, Vito.
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thanks.
Nice.
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, wait, is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
All right, a guy I know who works for Clemente called me. He's worried. He's not sure if he'll be going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point, unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could come work for us.
Yeah? Who is he? What, is he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. Really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right, go get him, man.
Eddie, this is Henry Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. Now take a seat, Henry.
Take a seat, Henry.
It tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. And I don't want to make a big deal out of that.
Now that's good thinking. Tell me something first, Henry. Were Clemente and Vinci planning anything against our organization?
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Garino once at Leo Galanti's place, and Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved with some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against us.
I still don't know why they were against selling drugs. I don't understand. Aren't you guys supposed to be like criminals?
Dan?
Is it because it's like you're playing with like fire and like the cops were busting really hard on drugs? So it wasn't even worth selling?
You out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this. Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself. What do you say, Henry? You up for it?
If it means I'm in when the job's done, sure.
Exactly. Take care of me. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure the door's smooth. And I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the camp.
Yeah, I understand. Well, it looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it. Don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay. You better get going.
See you later, Eddie.
It's a good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
I don't think Henry's gonna screw it up.
That's good. Well, Vito, I got nothing else for you today, but drop by tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you later.
See ya.
Why is Leo Galante like a father to him? He knew him like for like, what, a couple months in prison? What? Why are we warning him? Don't we want our friend to get into the mob with us? I don't think I was paying attention. I don't remember. Why do they want to put a hit out on Leo? West Side? Alright, so yeah, I have 15 chapters in total. So we're in chapter 11 now, that means 4 more chapters. Also, no cops around. Great. That means I can go speed and speed. Well, if I had my good car, this would have gone a lot better. Dude, I cannot focus when this game is dropping frames like a mother, man. Like, the game is just dropping frames left and right. Like, it is really bad when this is happening. Yeah, isn't in the mob though, like, you're supposed to, like, because he didn't order, it's not like he ordered him to do it, I should say. Because if it was an order, it would have been like, is he going to do it if it's like an order? Not like he ordered him. What? Do you got to ring the door? I guess you do got to ring the door though. Dude, I'm confused here. Watch out! I don't understand. Am I supposed to back the car up then do it? What? Dude, what the heck? This is super confusing. I think it might have glitched out. I might have to... Let me do this really quick. We'll start over the mission. Alright, we're gonna restart this whole mission. I will click this out.